News 46 is brought to you in part by
Get Your Car Washed. While you're at it, why don't you help rescue some animals? Car Studios supports West Star Ranch Animal Rescue. Any vehicle, car, truck, RV, motorcycle, or boat. Wash, wax, detailing, engine cleaning. Car Studio does it all. What could be better? It makes your car look better, it makes you look better, and you help support the animals. In the Prump Nugget parking lot.
Go to Car Studios!
I'm here at Mountain Falls, and I'm joined by the president of the Prump Rotary, Vern Van Winkle. We had our $10,000 giveaway tonight. I know that the winner wasn't present. Tell us who won.
Well, Eric Sugar won from Ace Hardware. This is a winning ticket right here, and it's ticket number 007. Every year, we sell 300 tickets, and out of that 300 tickets, we give away a lot of prizes, but our grand prize is $10,000. So tonight, we gave away $10,000 to Eric. He works for Ace Hardware, and Carl Moore, and then we're very happy to see that one of his employees sold it. He sold it to him, so we're very happy to give you the $10,000 from Rotary. And Rotary raises a lot of funds for the community. We're very community-oriented. What we do is help the community in every aspect that we can for those in need.
This is the biggest fundraiser of the year that they do, don't they?
This is our fundraiser that allows us to do all the different events, such as Giving Day. We do a lot of charity things. It's Corazon. It's a building project that we do in Mexico. We do a lot of garage sales and stuff. And these things basically allow us to earn the money for us to give back to Polio Plus, to eradicate polio from kids who might have polio across the world. And we've almost achieved that. But not only have we done that, we give a lot of things to individuals for our Giving Day each year for Christmas. This year, we're giving 151 children presents who normally wouldn't have a dinner and wouldn't have presents for Christmas, and that's what Rotary does. And all year long, we give away a lot of different prizes and events that allow us to create charity opportunity for those that are in need, from individuals that might be in a situation of not being able to play for the football team because they don't have the money to play. Rotary will pay for it. Maybe they can't get on the dance team because they don't have the money. Rotary would take care of that. Or maybe they need a new bicycle. Maybe they just need a dinner. Maybe they need a dictionary. Whatever it might be for school, Rotary will take care of that for them. And that's what the Prump Rotary Club does.
And this is all business members throughout the community join Rotary. If people would like to join Rotary or have more information about it, how can they do that?
Well, it's not a matter of joining. You have to actually be invited to become a member of Rotary. And if you know somebody that's in Rotary, or if you'd like to be involved with Rotary, give myself a call or give another Rotarian a call, and we can help you become a part of our worldwide organization.
I have to ask you, I know you just spoke to Eric on the phone. What was his reaction?
He didn't believe it. He thought we were kidding him. And he asked us to go ahead and give the money to his mother, who is here tonight. I'm suffering from a cold. I got that nasty cold that went around, so I'm having a hard time. But you know what? This is a great event tonight. We sold 300 tickets. We probably had 400 people here. And we raised a lot of money for charity for the Prump community.
Thanks so much for speaking with us. And congratulations to Eric.
Yeah, congratulations, Eric. $10,000.